at this book, it's now going to be playing Moonwalker. So Moonwalker is a game, a movie based on it. So it is available now. It is a 1980s game. So, but it's now available. It was only available in Max, but now we can play it. Okay, but there'll be ads, I think. I never played this game before. I never played Moonwalker as well because I was born in 2004, so... Okay. Oh, okay. This is weird. Okay, the sound is really noisy. Play this game. Yeah, Michael. Awesome. I'm like a robot. If you haven't seen the movie, you check it out because it's awesome. Am I dead? The only thing that is, this is awesome, but the only thing that is bad about this game is that you can't. The sound and the I forgot what I was going to say. Controls thingy. The sensitivity is alright, but the only thing that's confusing is this controls. So the movie's about some. To save the children that they captured. Okay, amusement quarter. Dodge, dodge it, dodge it. What do these blue things do? Don't do anything. Come on. This game is hard. The graphics are bad. Well, because they're made in 1980s. It's so... Nah, I love this move. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm dead again. Sorry about that. Now I'm gonna kill everybody. Die, die, and die. Now don't you dare. If you try to kill me, you're gonna die as well. Oh crap. How can I do this move? This game is fantastic. The only thing is that you can't dodge or shield yourself. Yeah. How do I do this? Okay. Oh god. Why are they dancing? Don't kill my baby. Yeah, I thought it was too loud. This game is awesome. If you're a Michael Jackson fan just like me, then this is recommended for you. Oh my god. What are those now? With a knife? Okay, this is kind of more violent than the movie. The film is rated PG, so it's not, and there's lots of violence in it, but still, the game is more violent than I thought. So then I didn't want to click that. What does this blue stuff do? I knew you were there. You can shield yourself, I think. Michael. Come on. This game is really hard. Okay, the robots are more easier. Okay, they throw chairs, really. You know, the graphics are really bad, but still a nice plot. Mark was the best producer ever because he was the exclusive producer of the movie. No, destroy everybody. Well, that's a cool move from Billie Jean. No, not again. Oh god, I never knew that they were bad. Oh come on, that was only one. Nah, I'm just gonna die again. This game is awesome, especially. A monkey. There you go. You mess up with me? Oh, with a movie, Michael Jackson can become a robot. Sorry about that. He can be a robot, and that's cool. Now, what are these stuff? So, where'd you have to go? No. Okay, these machines never came out of the movie. Die. That doesn't do anything. I think I'll finish the game. Yeah, see you guys in my videos. Bye.